I'm here at the World Health Organization on March 20, 2024, talking to Rosalind Turkie. Rosalind, can you introduce yourself and can you explain who you work for, why you're here this week, how you think the negotiations are going, and what advice you have for the negotiators?
So I'm Rosalind Turkie, and I represent Innovarte, which is a Latin American NGO. And I am here with Luis Villarroel, who's the director, and we want to promote a balanced view of intellectual property in the negotiations that takes into account the needs of developing countries, especially those that don't have any production capacity. And in terms of advice to delegates, I would advise that they think about what's happening beyond their own borders and beyond their own national interests, because pandemics don't stop at borders, and national sovereignty, of course, has to be respected and protected, but in cases of severe emergencies like pandemics, we really need international cooperation, and I think that's been lacking from the negotiations so far. Human rights are a really good way of keeping the focus on the social impact of pandemics within the treaty, and human rights have been progressively removed from the text, so I think that's concerning. So I'd really advocate for a human rights-based approach to this negotiation, which is in line with the constitution of the WHO.